Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here, New Life Pentecostal Church, Albany, Georgia. I hope you're doing great today. Book recommendation. I don't normally recommend a lot in the way of fiction. You know, there's even debates on whether Christians should read fiction because it talks about people going to hell, whosoever loveth and maketh a lie, or it says, first thing we're supposed to think out, whatsoever things are true. But, you know, years ago, this sold many millions of copies. I was like, okay, God, should I read this book? And I did. And, when you know, the first, I don't know, maybe 60 pages, I've read it a couple times. I was like, I'm not so into this book, you know, because it's got angels and demons fighting and like demons are bleeding. And I'm like, that doesn't happen. That's a total lie. And there's a certain point in the book, like within the first 60 pages, it kind of really grabs you. And then some, Frank Peretti, this really put like Crossway Books on the map. They used to just be Good News Tract publishers. Now they do the ESV and all this kind of stuff. Sold millions of copies. Somebody told me Spielberg bought the rights and then deep sixed it because he didn't want Christianity, you know, getting. I have no idea if that's true or not. But it's about demons trying to overtake a town and what goes on in the spiritual realm, and then it's kind of like 3D. Then you're on earth as well, and it's fantastic as far as spiritual warfare. It really helps you see what's going on. So it may have, you know, one or two little theological anomalies in it that are just like, you know, it's kind of there for drumming things up a little bit. But overall, it is a great book, and it has led many hundreds of thousands of people into a more intense walk with God. You know, by their fruits you'll know them. Understanding spiritual warfare, praying in the Spirit, walking in the Spirit, seeing devils bound through the weapons of our warfare, which are not carnal but mighty through God, to the pulling down of strongholds. Really brings like Daniel 9, Daniel 10, into perspective. Daniel chapter 11 as well, about, you know, fighting with the prince of Persia and these type things. Wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, powers, rulers of the darkness, spiritual wickedness in high places. So it's a good book if you are into any type of Christian fiction. This would not be what I would call just an enjoyable read, even though it is an enjoyable read. But it would have amazing theological implications as well. And it many times just helps you open your eyes to the world that really is happening around us. The things which are seen are temporal, the things that are not seen are eternal. And so God bless this Present Darkness. Frank Peretti, I've read it a couple times, really liked it. Talk with you later in Jesus.